in the house, and I'm honored to have him here. It's a wonderful thing to have Mr. Bernard Purdy playing here in Marlboro, New York. On this, so this is going to be good. And he does have merchandise here. He has some nice CDs for sale, so make sure we're generous in that box so we can keep this going here and we can bring acts like Mr. Purdy to the house and continue on. I want to have him back again too, so be generous, folks. Buy a CD and give it up for Bernard Purdy.
I didn't mean to get too nervous here. This is a nice house.
Yeah. Yeah. House that Tony built.
Huh? We're going to have a nice time. We're not going to give you a chance to get bored about anything. And we're all going to take you around the world. Because we have every kind of CD there is. Every kind of music. Jazz, blues, gospel, reggae, pop, funk, R&B. We got it all. And tonight, we're going to play most of it. We have a couple special ladies. And one of the ladies, you know, the young ones, you know, they really think that they got it all together, you know. She does. Don't tell her I said she does. The price goes up, you know. Yeah. She's on my new CD that we just put down mixing and we'll be mastering in May. It'll be out between June and July, but hopefully we'll have it here. I'm trying to work on a date in August with my number one group, the Hudson River Rants. Yeah, they're bad motorcycles, baby. How many of you have heard of the Blues Brothers?
Yeah.
Well, what about Blood, Sweat, and Tears? He's the front. That's my partner. He's bad. And he actually looks good. I don't understand that. And that part, you know, it happens, you know. Such a nice guy that I'm going to spoil him rotten because he's going to make me a lot of money. And I do have my contingents here from Jersey. Next year, we're going to have you guys come to Jersey. It's going to be a new club that's going to be opening up. All kinds of things. So any of you, all of you, I know that you have the place here, and I will be coming back. But if you want to be on my mailing list, then you're going to have to go look for BernardPurdy.com. And I'll put you on my mailing list so you can follow us around the world. We have fun. Man, I got more folks in the Brother Monkeys that call me up and follow me in France and England and tell me, and I always know. I always know when it's happening, because it makes me feel good.
Yeah, I enjoy it.
He travels all over the world. What's that, the lady that Liza, Lisa, Manelli. He's been with her for 15 years. It's an old man here, Mr. Bill Washer. with the cool guy, you know, the cap on the back. I'm hip to the young folks. I'm really hip. I know I'm the old man in the group, but I'm going to hold my own tonight. I had a great meal over at the, what's it that? Somebody Nut?
Buttermilk.
Oh, wee. Boy, that's nice. I'm coming back. Whether you invite me or not, I'm coming back. So I can stay there. Boy, that's nice, boy.
Really, really.
For the young man, the next to the oldest. Oldest. I've had the pleasure and the privilege of working with him in the last 4 or 5 years in Pennsylvania and, you know, farm country. And actually, he's got a hell of a following. He actually is quite good. And I've enjoyed working with him and getting him off his butt to get here tonight, because this is the long way for him to come. It's a long way, and then tomorrow morning he's got to be in church. That's right. Ooh, you don't miss that one. Can't miss with the man. With the man up there. Mr. Craig Costello. So what we're going to do now, we're going to warm up a little bit and make sure everything is working. And if any mistakes and things happen, we get it done right away. He messed up this afternoon. He let his son come over and tinker with things, and then he leaves. He left it. He said, "Oh, Dad, but I got a hot day tonight." Hot day? You mean on my job, he's going to get a hot day? But when you're 20 years old, that's a whole nother ballgame. Hot day is a hot day. And we know about hot day. Oh, they know about hot day. Oh, folks, we're going to have some fun. And like I said, we're going to take you around the world. You're going to have every kind of music there is tonight, and it's okay for you to go to the bathroom and come back, just don't leave, because I get upset when you leave me. We had a wonderful time this morning. We had a good time. Didn't we enjoy ourselves this morning? Man? He had the nerve to ask some questions. Boy, you ought to shame yourself. Got that young boy in trouble. Sitting next to him. It's a shame.
Oh. You guys have to forgive me, you know. I don't get a chance to do this often. Because when Rob's around, he won't let me up front. Can I tell you, that's what happens, moving west. But I have your undivided attention. Yeah. So now that I haven't done anything and you're still here, wonderful. So now I can go to work. Yeah. Do so.
Yeah.